What's up, everyone? Julia here.
And Trent.
And welcome to the Fandom Zone. We finally have the long-awaited trailer for WandaVision.
Coming to Disney Plus soon. We've been devoid of all the MCU content.
We have.
Who knows when Black Widow is going to be released in cinemas or if it's going to be released digitally. But at least we got the Disney Plus stuff coming. And we've still got Falcon and Winter Soldier to come and Loki.
And Loki.
All the good stuff. But anyway, let's check this one out. Tell us your thoughts on the trailer in the comments below. Thumbs up, subscribe. You know the deal. Let's do it.
It's twilight time.
Wanda and Vision, aren't we a five pair?
This is our home now. I want us to fit in.
Oh, this is gonna be a gas.
Where did you two move from? How long have you been married? And why don't you have children yet?
Our story.
I think what my wife means to say is that we moved from...
Moved from where? Married when? Damn it, why?
Oh, Arthur, stop it. Stop it. Stop it! Stop it!
Deep in the dark, your kiss will thrill.
Is this really happening?
Like days of old, lighting the spark of love that fills me.
Am I dead?
No. Why would you think that?
Because you are.
Oh!
Each day I pray for you.
Monica Rambeau, yeah.
We are an unusual couple, you know.
Oh, I don't think that was ever in question.
Interesting.
I like that little tease of Vision not knowing or maybe not realizing that he's dead.
Yeah.
I like that a lot.
I like this where we're not actually sure whether the continuity of where this actually fits
in.
If it is after, and that's just so confusing but so awesome.
It is. It looks like... they're leading, I don't know if they'll be leading into the House of M storyline, but Wanda having the nervous breakdown because there was some allusion to, from Kitty from That 70s Show, some allusion to them having kids, i.e. Billy and Tommy.
Mm.
And that we saw in the previous little snippet that they did have the children, but we didn't actually get to see them grow up to be, you know, Wiccan and Speed. So it's going to be interesting to see if that is played on further, because her mental breakdown comes from in the Avengers Disassembled storyline from Brian Michael Bendis back in the early 2000s, where Scarlet Witch has her breakdown because she learns that everything she had with Vision and the children were faking in her head.
Uh-huh.
So she goes absolutely crazy and does the No More Mutants leading into House of M. But we probably won't have House of M because Marvel went so far to make corporate synergy with the MCU that they got rid of the Magneto lineage. And I can't remember who the father is now, but it's some Golden Age character that both Pietro and Wanda are children of.
Okay.
So I don't know if we're going to get a full House of M, but we could get, we most likely are getting Scarlet Witch's breakdown, which is why she's creating all these scenarios.
The TV scenarios of that sitcom aspect going throughout the generations, because it looked like we've got what?
Bewitched.
Bewitched, that there had to be like a That 70s Show reference.
Yeah, well,
with
Brady Bunch type
Brady
thing.
Bunch,
I Love Lucy.
Everything.
Yeah, all those sort of sitcom vibes. And I think we're going to get a lot of, I think it's going to be a lot more horrific than the trailers
are
showing.
Oh, I think it's just going to be brutal.
Because another storyline that's come in recent years by Tom King is the Vision story, where Vision has a family and things aren't all they seem, and it turns into kind of a horror book.
Mm.
And he starts to realize that his family is not as perfect as it seems, and they have that suburban life living among others. So it's going to be very interesting to see how that plays out. I've never really been a big Scarlet Witch fan. So I am kind of iffy. I haven't really been a big fan of how she's been portrayed in the MCU either, purely because of my X-Men fandom.
Yeah.
Even though she has been more of a Avenger throughout history than the X-Men aside from the Brotherhood and such, and House of M, I'm much more of a Lorna Dane person, not Lorna Jane. They're terrible. Lorna Dane Polaris person.
Yes.
But, and now on Krakoa, she's the great pretender because of the decimation caused by House of M, and basically all the mutants hate her now, which is wonderful in its own right. But I like that. I don't know if we're going to get a lead into mutants being introduced, but it is supposedly leading into Doctor Strange and the Multiverse of Madness.
Ooh, that would be good.
So Wanda could easily go full baddie. The other good thing, we got was Spectrum / Captain Marvel / Monica Rambeau. Yeah, so she took over the mantle of Captain Marvel in the 80s,
mm-hmm.
Appearing in a Spider-Man annual, and held the mantle for a while. She's now Spectrum. If you want to get some good stories that include her, The Ultimates is really good. A really diverse lineup with Blue Marvel and Black Panther and such, and Lifebringer Galactus.
Mm.
But, yeah, she's in it. She was the one that got knocked through the wall and laying on the ground. But, yeah, where this is going to go...
It seems very... It's like they've given us a bit, but not a lot.
Well, I don't want a lot. I don't want a lot.
No, I only want, like, little tasters. But also, is this just, a first episode taster? Is this how the season's all going to look? It's just so cool.
Yeah, well, we've got the little hints that everything's not as it seems with the witch person, neighbor person in the car saying that Vision's dead, and the family scene where the husband just starts... The looping person starts looping and Vision starts to realise, hang on a second, what's going on here?
Yeah.
So lots of questions where the Scarlet Witch is, if it's in her mind, if it's in another reality that she's created with her powers, because we didn't see her really...
We didn't see her after Vision's death.
Yeah, and there wasn't that grieving period, so this is probably her way of grieving because she's had that traumatic childhood.
Yeah.
And obviously not to say... the generalization that everyone with a traumatic childhood is going to have a nervous breakdown, but she has that predisposition from the movies where she was neglected growing up by Baron Strucker and was tested on. She hasn't, and Vision was her support. That's now completely gone.
Yeah, especially when dealing with the death of a brother as well.
Yes. Yeah. So. She's lost a brother. She's lost a partner. She went apeshit on Thanos and proved that she is a freaking boss.
It'll be interesting to see.
I don't even know who you are. You will. Boom. Boom. Get him. But no, it's going to be very interesting. It's one of the Disney Plus MCU shows that I think has a lot of potential, and I think it's going to take a lot of people by surprise.
Definitely. I definitely agree.
Yeah, because it seems a lot more upbeat than I'm guessing it's probably going to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to be as upbeat as what we
think. No. But anyway, tell us your thoughts on the WandaVision trailer in the comments below. What do you think? Multiverse of Madness, anyone? Kang showing up, anyone? Before Ant-Man? My boy MODOK maybe showing up? I don't know. He's got Patton Oswalt coming and voicing him, I think. But yeah, tell us your thoughts in the comments below. And as usual, I'm Trent.
I'm Julia.
And as usual, keep it nerdy.